Jackson was still alive. Crooked pictures in the hall. Counting breathing. I'm leaving here tomorrow.